My grandfather first started Claro's in 1948.
He wanted to see something different, as young people do today.
Anything that's Italian, we think it's important, so we try to keep it alive. Like the different pastas, we import our own pastas and different cookies and things that you won't find anywhere else. People travel for miles for our sausage, thank goodness. We're happy that they do.
We're happy, we're warm, and we give you good service.
Claro's Italian Markets, with 6 locations to serve you.